जयजित, वॉच पूज्य दीपक भाई, पूज्य निरुमा एंड पूज्य दादा श्री ऑन द एनर्जाइजर टुडेज एनर्जाइजर. इरेज मीन्स व्हाट? Erasing the print.
Print narrative.
It should not have a print within. There should be no print of opinions. No, there should be no opinion about that person. We should be aware that this person has done a good work, but we should not have any other opinions about it, him. Any other prior opinions. You should only know, remember the event. But all the other things about that person should not have any imprints. Vartaman, in the current realm, the current presence. Dimple says, I don't know what to do, how to really kind of regurgitate in it over and over again. But when I think about it, I can see the exact intense details about the entire event. Niruma says, we should not have any opinions, prints within about that person. The event is fine. You can have the event. You can see it. Deepak Bhai says, what is known through Gnan, the knowledge of the self, there is no opinions. What is known through knowing of the Gnan, there is no opinions. When it is known through the intellect, there are opinions. And so the intellect shows you that he is the doer, he did it, she did it, whereas the knowingness is the critical thing. The doership is associated with the intellect. The intellect says it is. Dimple says, the intellect may be there, but when the reaction happens, I can choose not to react, right? And Deepak Bhai says, such knowledge will only come when you have the awareness that this is all happening to Dimple and not to you. You should be aware and you should know that Dimple's intellect is making these kinds of decisions. And so if you keep this separation, then the impressions will wash away. And the knowingness will continue to remain within, and you will have the positive vibrations which will be felt by the other person too, and he will know that you have the best ever sense of oneness with him rather than any other way of looking at him. Now coming on to Pratyaksh Dada, and this is a hymn. This is Kalki Taranhar, means the liberator of this Kali Yuga is in front of us. And he is a great avatar, our Gnani Purush Dada Shri, Mahan avatar, the greatest of all. Kalki Taranhar, liberator for Kali Yuga. And his very presence, P capital, is highly beneficial to all. And here we see Puja Niruma and Puja Deepak Bhai. Niruma is giving a massage to our Gnani. And the lamp of the Gnani is the absolute pure lamp. Divado Gnani Shuddha Prakashre is the absolute lamp. And that lamp not only sheds light on the file number one, the non-self, but also it enlightens the self as capital two. And Gnani Charne Pratyak Moksh, at the feet of the Gnani, there is living, direct experience of the Moksha, as we see Gnani Purush eating, having his meal, being prepared by Niruma and served by Niruma. And the one who clarifies it all is our real friend. Is the greatest friend. See how beautifully Niruma gives a little water to the Gnani. Jai Sachidanand, and beautiful energizer of May 21st, 2011. Jai.